Toby, no.
Hmm?
Toby, no.
We are sinners.
What do you mean by sinners?
We are fornicators.
You don't understand. After all this, we're fornicators.
What? How are you doing this? Why are you doing like this now? Clara! As he defend them, he dey see it us. As he dey see it us, someone he defend them. Hey,
dang. Hey, Toby's a bad guy. You're a bad dim on himself.
I thought you're a bad dim. Why are you talking like this?
Toby,
good
afternoon.
Yeah, Clara, good afternoon.
Yeah.
How are you? Okay. Don't tell me say you don't talk this girl.
Hello.
My God! So I look for you with this first step.
What? Guy!
I did.
Jesus! I don't believe. Really?
Yeah, good afternoon. Good afternoon. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. How are you?
Hi.
Even hurt you.
Hello.
Snoopy, let me just give you the upstairs for room 3. Is that I am too?
Yes.
You don't talk on clothes.
It's not a big deal now.
Who'll be next? Who's next then?
She be doing my things that I can't deny. She only got the moves when it busts my mind.
She's next.
Tulsi was shocked on how she left without saying a word to him, unlike other girls. But he decided to ignore her attitude. Maybe it's a mood swing. The marine girl took Tulsi's destiny in form of a semen.
And they never leave.